careful on.
What are you doing, Logan? You doing the pumpkin?
Hey,
Logan.
Joe. Look, stay down. You're gonna fall when you stand like that. Logan, watch out.
Logan, wave to the camera. Say hi to Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Luke, off the chair.
Hey, Logan, what are you going to be for Halloween?
Lala.
I thought you were going to be Dipsy.
Yeah.
Luke, stay off the chair.
No! No!
Look, you guessed it. It was Dipsy!
He said lava by accident.
Yeah. Put that back. You don't want to get your pumpkin hands all over it. Is he in the picture?
Yeah.
Okay.
Logan, say.
You're taking pictures now.
Logan, what you doing? Cool.
You say picture, take daddy. Can you see daddy in there now?
Daddy, what you doing?
Doing the pumpkin.
Daddy?
Hi.
Okay.
Say, what you doing, daddy?
Making a design on this pumpkin.
Say, smile, daddy.
Smile, daddy.
Can I have a Tootsie Roll,
Mom? No!
Can I have a Tootsie Roll, Mom?
All right.
Can I have a Tootsie Roll, Mom?
Sit down, guys. Yes, you can have a Tootsie Roll.
Get out of the way, Logan.
Mommy died.
Tom, working on the masterpiece.
The master pumpkin blaster.
We'll check in 10 minutes to check progress.
Trick or treat.
Come on, Logan.
Come on, Logan, we're going trick or treating. I mean, trick or treat.
Logan, what are you?
Mommy.
Dipsy?
Luke, you sure you don't have to go to the bathroom first?
Yeah. Guess
what? Luke, I'm trying to get you all in, so hold still. You look great. What are you?
The King of Hearts.
Yeah?
Pop goes for life.
Then we're at. Look at our pumpkin.
Over to Carl's.
Don't shut that. It may be locked.
It's not.
Okay, have fun.
You too.
Where are you guys going?
Uncle Carl first.
Beth, come here. I want to shut this.
And
bye, guys. Have fun.
Take care.
We have a flashlight.
Pop goes for a lantern.
No.
Okay. Let's go. Let's go this way. Come on. Come on, Logan.
Yeah.
Bring it with you. Come on, bring it with you.
Come on, bye. Come on.
Hi, guys.
Mommy.
Mommy,
I already picked some of that candy. Okay, Mom?
Okay.
Say treat.
See?
Yeah. Treat. Good job.
Say thank. Okay.
Luke. Lucas.
Hi, Dad.
What day is it, Luke?
I don't know.
What day is today?
Monday, Tuesday.
Thursday. Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it's like I should never got out of bed this morning.
No, so what, about 10:30 we decided we were going to cook dinner.
10:30 we said the hell you guys were cooking.
Mommy,
you guys were going to cook today.
Dorian. Look at me.
You can't marry it like before.
I'm getting busy.
You can't marry it like that anymore.
That's out of
here.
Hey, Uncle Ryan.
What?
Turn around and look here.
No, you got a camera.
So?
I do.
Hi, Logan. Say hi. How are you? Excuse me?
Hi.
I mean, you can see a difference.
Hi.
Happy Thanksgiving,
Dad. Happy Thanksgiving, Mom.
They were to look at.
Uncle Hall Gita. Good throw, Luke.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Lucas. Oh, there'll be snow, don't you worry. Oh, Michael.
That's enough.
That's enough.
Good morning, Tom. Happy day after Thanksgiving.
Cousin Ding? That's a beautiful snowman. Look at Dad. Jeez, it is. December 4th, 1998. Putting up the Christmas tree. Oh, in our new house. And it is a beautiful tree. And there's Mommy.
That's a fake one.
That's right, it's a fake one.
Looks like a real tree to me.
Look at the bottom.
Yeah, looks like a real bottom.
You know the truth.
You bought it from this box.
What's wrong with you, Luke?
It's all in. You need help, Mom.
Are those the peppermint ones?
Yeah.
Why didn't you just get red and white ones?
Place I was,
well, I got red and white ones.
We'll go get the box. The red and white ones.
We
sure have a mess to clean up here, guys.
Christmas tree! Christmas tree!
Oh, how beautiful are your branches?
Oh,
Christmas tree!
Logan, sing, oh, Christmas tree.
Oh,
that was like this kind of fish, look it.
You need to put some out here, Luke.
Yeah, I know.
Clean
around with candy canes.
See, these ones are all the broken ones.
And right down here, too.
I need one.
Those are all broken?
Hey, guys, what you doing?
We're decorating our cookies.
Hey, Logan.
You want to look at mine,
Can I steal some of the pink?
Sure. Oh, yeah, there's a whole bowl of
this is easier to
look
spread.
At the head. It has gray.
Wow.
Look at
mine.
Here. Guess how you get gray.
Watch.
Look at the frosting inside it.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can have some, Logan.
Yeah. Hey, guys.
Sean, you want to spread some on the angel?
frosting on the angel. Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Say hi again.
Are you guys having fun?
Yeah.
Spray
down.
That's enough, Brian.
Okay, wait, enough sprinkles.
Okay, spray down.
Spread some frosting.
Logan, look at mommy.
Yeah.
Look at mommy.
You just
like,
mom. You did good? Yes, you did good. You guys are all doing good.
I gave her some frosting.
We'll give the green one to Logan, Sean.
You don't need to look.
Thank you.
Oh, that's okay, Logan. You're allowed to make a mess today.
Yeah, Mrs. O'Brien's gonna clean.
That's right. Oh, lick it.
Yum. Mrs. Han busy at work.
Hey, Sean, how about one eyeball?
Hey!
Brian is so intense.
I wish you would take my baby to the
light to dry.
Two eyeballs.
Are you
gonna hold it?
Oh!
Yes. Do another day.
Okay. I think he got like
I was just afraid he was going to fall.
You're over here?
Ooh.
Yeah, this is
okay. No, Sean. You share with Logan. Give him one. Thank you.
Here's two already done.
These guys like sprinkles. That's enough. All done the sprinkles.
Sean, wave hi and we'll show this to Daddy.
See, Daddy.
Yeah, we'll show it to your daddy.
Say hi, Daddy.
Hi,
Daddy. I love you.
Brian, you want to wave and we'll show your daddy, too?
No, Sean. You're here.
No?
With your hands.
We're staying here because we got dirty hands. No cheating.
Are you all done? Do you want to stick some M&Ms on the angel?
Stick all right,
Brian. I still see you.
Say hello.
You did really well. Look at
you're
you guys.
You're
going
to be on TV to say hi.
Hi, Dad.
It won't come out if you stick it in there, Logan. Wait.
Wait, you gotta turn it off. See?
Well, you won't be on TV for a while. We're not done with the video.
I think we're gonna need a toothbrush for this one. Yeah, I think so.
As I say, if you get the plastic top off and then clean it off on the inside.
She was
holy
helping
moly.
Me roll out the dough today.
Sit down. If you want to eat M&M's, just
say,
sit down.
Put it in the frosting, though.
Yeah,
you
can
get it. That's a boy.
Careful, Maggie. Please be
great
careful.
Job.
You got it?
Out of the living room.
It's only here. Only where I am.
Say yay.
That's a good job. All done? Okay. We're going to put the cover
on?
On
my scar.
Whoa.
Go ahead, put the cover
pretty
on.
Good.
Cover the top side for it.
They're not that sweet.
I think I'll wait for a little bit.
Put it on straight.
That's it.
What are you doing, Brian?
They're not that hot.
We don't have to make dinner tonight.
There's no more blue. Well, what are we going to do?
Somebody had blue. Squeeze it, Brian.
Well, no more. There's some in here. See, Mommy put some in it.
Brian, what is that you got on your plate?
Oh, there's a little bit. If you want blue, put some icing on it.
That looks really good.
Mommy, me.
Mommy,
you?
Me.
Okay.
Here, you want to,
Now it's time to decorate.
Take your time.
Now time to decorate mine.
Megan busy at work?
I want somebody down in the basement.
Do you
want
to
somebody
a
is finished?
Oh, look, yours looks
you
good too.
With decorating, then that's it, Brian. Go
do
ahead.
You want to decorate this?
That's it. Want some more M&Ms, Brian, to decorate?
I have that.
Do you want some pink frosting? I don't
wash my hands and go downstairs.
Look, Megan says she'll go
that's
down.
It.
Here, watch. Spread.
Okay. You know what? Those are kind of hard to spread.
I'm stealing.
What day is it?
Honey, I'm cleaning slippers.
Good. What day is it?
Monday.
No, it's Friday. What day is it?
Tuesday.
No, it's Christmas.
Christmas.
You're just waiting for Logan to get ready so you can come downstairs, huh?
Yeah. How's Logan?
Okay, come on down, Logan. See if Santa came. Wait. Where'd you put the thing? The dirty diaper. Oh, okay. Sorry.
He did come!
Is there presents here?
Yeah!
This one's to me.
Well, come on.
Come on, let's go do our stockings first. You can put stuff in our stockings.
Come on. Come on! They're me.
Yeah, you think so?
Logan, let's go look at the stockings.
They are.
In ours too?
Yeah.
Whoa, looks like not everything would fit in your stocking, Luke.
Luke, look what's down at the bottom, underneath your stocking. What's that? What's that video there?
Small soldiers.
How did he know you like that? Wow.
Logan,
what'd you get? Who is that?
And look what's on this.
Yep. Logan, who is that?
The guy that turned into the gecko.
Lala.
Teletubby video.
Here, let me give you a...
No, that's fine, Luke.
Wow, I got the same thing on Logan. And then another same thing full of M&Ms.
Now this is getting like...
What's in there?
Wow!
For making letters with, huh? Close it up.
Oh my gosh.
Lucas is okay.
What is it? License plate?
Yeah, it's just Lucas.
I didn't know they had them.
Here's yours. Open up yours.
You have to do those at the table.
Let's finish looking and see what else we got in here.
Logan, do you have to go to the bathroom? You have to go pee-pee?
No. Here, open some more of your stuff and then we'll open this, okay? Oh, you got rubber?
I want that stamp!
Logan got Tommy and who was the name of the dog?
Spike.
Spike. Let's see what else is in there, honey. Socks!
Yeah. And I got Reptard and Chucky.
Wow.
Yeah,
this is getting really good.
Mints. Our favorite. Let me open them? Here, you can have them, Logan. They're yours.
Four wild food.
That money.
Yes.
And the four yours. What else is in there? Here, you know what? Your mom can just dump it out for you.
It must have been too much for toys for in the other room.
Wow.
Hey, Mom, look it. Mom, look it. Look what I found.
Well, what is it?
I saw these lots of times at the store. What we have to do is try to get them into these holes.
Get what into those holes?
The ball you have. A basketball.
Wow.
A little one.
Does it open all up?
No, folded. See what I mean?
See what I mean? Let's see if there's any ball in there. See if you can make a basket. Oh, you guys, there's a letter from Santa over here.
Is there only one ball, dear? What is it?
Army guys.
You always wanted them.
Now me and Matthew don't have to share.
And they come with a volcano guy too?
Yeah, I
can't. Okay, Logan, open it.
Hey, look it.
Whoa.
There's big bags in the other room, but they'll be fine. Logan needs help. Logan, open!
Next time Matthew comes over, these.
And a plane?
No, he doesn't.
What is it, Logan?
Matthew doesn't have the plane.
What is it? Did you see it?
Yeah, his face just smiled.
Those are what?
Looks like a pirate ship.
Logan.
Yes, no stickers.
Logan, what is it?
Is it a ship?
Logan, did you want Santa to bring you that?
Yeah.
How did he know? You gonna help Daddy, Logan? Yeah, that's Lucas's army guys.
This one's too low. So
yeah, are you think you know how to read?
What's it say?
What's it say?
I don't know, you tell me.
From Lucas to...
No, to Lucas.
To Lucas from... From who? Mommy.
Ooh, what is that, Luke? Hold it up, let mommy see if I can tell you. Oh, it looks like a locker with blocks in it.
Yeah, but how do I lock it?
Well, just a minute, we'll see.
Here's the lock. Here's, you have to find out what.
And then these guys can go in here.
Ah.
Do you like that, Logan?
And Ryan.
Hey, Logan, do you want to open another present?
Yeah, can I have one? Can I have one? Oh, Mom, here's one get from Daddy to you.
Go, Dad.
Thank you. Thanks, Logan.
Who's Dad?
To Mom from Dad.
Okay. It's a bigger
dairy
ball.
What is it?
Lucas, look what Logan got.
Honey, give it to Mommy.
He got a new Game Boy. He got a yellow Game Boy. And that makes me happy.
Yellow one.
Bye.
Bye, batteries. Yes, we bought batteries. Okay, now open this one. This goes with it.
I hope it's
a game. And
that's
from Mommy.
I hope it's a game.
Logan, very old. No, he's fine.
Somebody put a lot of tape on.
It's a game.
This one's yours from Daddy. You're gonna open that next.
That's a game.
Help him with it a little there.
Man, Santa got carried away with the tape, huh?
It's a game. I wish I could play that on my game.
Who is it? What's the game of?
Popeye. Can I show Logan how to play sometime?
Here, Logan, sit up.
I think he'll probably be able to learn that all by himself.
This is from Daddy. Okay, who's this from, Luke?
From Daddy to me.
Okay.
Oh, man.
What is it?
Pumpkin umbrella.
I wonder if you wanted that.
I did. Good. See it, Mom?
That's pretty cool. But yeah, car's coming right up through there.
Beth, he keeps fidgeting with his.
Okay, what's Dad doing?
Opening up his present.
I bet this is a music CD.
I guess you're wrong.
As long as it's not asteroids, because I didn't want asteroids.
It is a music CD!
I
die. You
die. Two from?
It must be that one. Mommy must have put the wrong name on. I'm sorry.
Sorry, Dad. It was supposed to be the game.
Well, as long as it's not that Asteroids game, because I do not want that.
But, Dad, sorry. Sorry, Dad.
Look it. It is the Asteroids game! I wanted it forever!
Daddy. Daddy,
look, sit down.
I wanted this to be from me to you, but it looks like it got on the wrong.
Too bad, because if it came from me, I'd let you. If it came from you, I'd let you play it, but since it didn't.
Say it came from me, Daddy.
It
Mommy made a mistake.
Oh, okay. So you get to play too?
Yeah.
But if it's my present, why should you get the play?
Because.
It looks cool.
Yeah.
It's a big one. Sure is huge.
It was something on my Christmas list.
On your list?
Yeah.
What is it?
The Rescue Heroes.
Wow.
Rescue Heroes what?
I wonder if you got any of the guys.
I did. Hey.
Does he have any under the tree, you think, Mom? You want to put it together now?
Yeah. See, Mom, these are the two glow-in-the-dark cars.
I want that.
No. Have this one open. Look at them. Volcano blew up. Daddy, Mom, watch this.
It's gonna need batteries.
Lighter. What kind of batteries?
Probably D batteries.
We lost one.
Hey, yee-haw, yee-haw, yee-haw!
Careful.
Are you going to help, Dad, or are you just going to sit on the couch?
It's going to take a little while to put together by the looks of it.
Okay, yeah. Should we check back in a half an hour?
No.
Goes good backwards, doesn't it?
What?
Going backwards.
Yeah.
Dope. Open it up, Logan.
Casper game.
Someone have this down.
Casper.
Ooh.
Game Boy.
Okay.
How does Game Boy work? Are they all individual?
One open.
He says, "Yup." See, now you shouldn't. You should have saved the Game Boy for last because now he just wants to play it.
All right. Now we'll play. Let's open everything else. Up.
Actually, that's really for either your mommy or dad.
That's okay, you can open it. Logan, let mommy open that one.
What are they?
Batteries.
Oh, but not the right one for his Game Boy.
Well, maybe he's getting something else for his Game Boy. Surprise, surprise.
You know what? He should open the card from Sean.
Sean decorated it.
He put those stickers on.
Did you do
that,
Sean?
And he signed his name.
Good job.
Okay. I wouldn't put the stickers on. Okay. Good boy, Sean. You stay in here.
It says, chugging by with a happy birthday high. Yeah, that's what it says. It says, love, Sean. Okay, do you want to open his present? Okay, this one.
That's a big one, Lou.
That one you can help on.
Well, maybe Sean wants to help him open it. Sean, you want to help him wrap his present? You can help.
Sure it is. It's so cute. You gotta do it.
Whoa.
That was super kind. Wow. This one squirts water.
This one squirts water and blows.
Do you want to help Sean pull down? Bubbles up over there and then it squirts water.
That's pretty cool.
Sean, hold on. Hold down.
Here,
buddy.
I
guess I take you.
Look at these guys go. Luke, come up close to the camera. I want to see that too.
Oh, boy.
I got them.
What is that?
It's a remote control truck.
Oh, my
that's
God.
That's what the batteries are for.
Whoa.
I hope I got the right batteries.
Oh, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Isn't that pretty
Luke.
Cool?
Say thank you, Logan. Logan, say thank you.
How about some handshakes and kisses and thank yous?
He's like, hold on.
Wait, who gave it to me? Who gave it to me? No,
he can wipe his nose first.
Say thank you. Okay, here's a more presents. This is that's from Uncle Ryan. This is from Uncle Judy and Aunt Carl.
Uncle Judy and Aunt Carl.
Okay.
How about Aunt Judy and Uncle Carl?
There's something in there. If you guys
ever had a dream. I told you.
Logan,
you
need help
with that one? Sean,
you can go help him.
Pull it right there, Logan.
Are you ready? Who's ready? Hey!
gotta finish it.
A talking Teletubby!
Oh, wow!
Dipsy!
Now you got Lala and Dipsy!
Two favorite ones.
All right.
Okay, Sean, you gotta give it to Logan, honey. That's his. You just help. You're the helper.
Hey, I bet you if he has him to run, he'll take that out for you, Logan, while we go on to the next present.
Can we take it out for you?
Not you, honey, honey.
Sean.
Sean. Don't open up, Sean, Logan.
Let Logan open it and you just help.
Mom's gift card.
Hello.
Do you see the wrapping paper?
I had to cut that nail the other day.
Whoa, what are those guys doing?
Whoa!
Extreme sports.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh boy!
Ow! Oh!
Oh boy!
Oh, what's that?
Oh. We can take this apart, guys. There's enough for everybody to play with. Okay, we'll take it apart. We'll open it. No, it's trying to pull the top.
I hate those
when
wires.
Good times go bad, too.
It's okay.
On Fox. Wonder when that's on. Oh, I love those things. They're funny.
When you fall into a shark.
You know what? Can you first
we'll
give Uncle Carl and then Judy a hug and a kiss and then
you
need
to go. Ho, ho, ho! Heavy duty trucks! With the construction cones and everything. That's awesome.
You like it?
Tubby toast, I hate that.
I know that's on like 5 times a day.
I thought that Barney was satanic. Those things are just downright evil. Well, stop. Don't even go there. They got another one. It's just. They got another one. It's just got a hole. I got another one. Sort of looks like Clinton. It goes off to the left. Hey, wait a second. That was on camera.
What's that thing?
Stay back, Logan. Wait,
Sit back.
Sean,
can you say happy birthday?
Hey, has anybody got a lighter?
Yeah,
wanna get up
on
top?
Got it.
Hey.
Okay.
Logan, say hi. Logan, wave to the camera.
Okay, now you. Ready? Wait. No, wait. You have to sing happy birthday first, okay? Wait. No, we'll sing it to you. You just smile.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Logan. Happy birthday to you.
No, he won't. He'll spit. Don't worry.
It's time to be a nice host.
This
is
where it's open.
Mommy.
There
You had
just
it.
Put it on rope.
Yeah, but how
did... Where the arrow? No, don't tighten it.
Mommy.
Oh, okay.
Mommy.
Oh, that don't seem
really Mommy.
Possible. What, where the arrow says open?
Oh, okay, I'm perfect.
The big arrow? Logan, what you doing?
Putting the sticker to stick out?
Yeah,
because I have a hair pop.
Lucas, what you doing?
I'm making a striped Easter egg.
I'm
starting with blue and then yellow.
Corey, what you doing?
Making strawberry.
All right. Lowell, what you doing?
Nothing.
Bill, what you doing? You got your teeth in? Okay. That answers that question.
Yes, boss. Did you know?
Luke, you sort of look like Grandpa Bill when you smile.
What are you writing down there?
Plus, I lost 4 teeth.
All right, I'll put it in my teeth. Here comes the other one.
Here comes somebody else. Oh.
Stickers on those other ones are plain.
Luke.
Yeah. My glue's still not working yet.
Sorry. This is the last piece. Yeah, this is horrible. Thomas, coloring is horrible.
You know, the last piece is coloring.
Sorry.
You're just going to have to let it drop in there.
No, no.
Yes.
Did the blue one dissolve, dear?
No, just leave it like this, and then we're on the next one, and you only hold it in half way.
Maybe I used too much water.
Well, did you measure?
No.
Well, maybe.
I
still can. It's not even coloring them.
It will. Leave it alone.
Here, Corey, you can draw on another one.
I didn't know.
It's nice.
Okay.
Okay, there's the color of white. Oh, whites are here. Hey, Daddy, look at me. I made it.
It looks good.
Is he a ham? Logan, are you a ham?
No.
Give your Aunt Heather a kiss.
Aww.
Look.
Mom, can you help me make my friend?
So, Daddy.
Let me see. Oh, that's cute. Is he sticking his tongue out? Is he going? Nah.
How are we doing over here?
See, this looks about the same color as
this. I'm gonna make the work on it.
Let's see it again. Whoa, ho, ho. Luke, are you happy?
Yeah.
Smile, dude.
Logan, are you happy? It's nice. Did you do that one? Who drew the picture? No, I think Aunt Heather drew some of it.
I drew that part.
Heather, let me see that. I want to see if the spot here comes up. Yeah, it will. Is there another one over here?
Yeah.
Yellow?
Well, it was some color. I don't know what. There's some over here, too.
Well, there. Make yourself useful.
There's some over here.
There goes your grandpa.
I'm saying this one's
going to
be done.
Say hi, Logan.
Done? Oh, I like that.
Logan, is tomorrow Easter?
Yeah.
Who's coming?
Done?
Easter Bunny?
You don't need to write that anymore because you should put on it before you put it in.
Yeah, but yellow.
Do you like the Easter Bunny? What does the Easter Bunny bring? Candy? What kind of candy?
There.
Does he bring chocolate? chocolate bunnies. That's a Coors Light beer cap. Those are Easter eggs. So whose birthday is it?
Mine.
And how old are you?
Six.
What year were you born? What year?
May.
No, that's the month. You were born the month of May. Which day? May what?
7th.
Right. Now what year? How many years ago was it?
I don't know.
6 years ago.
6 years.
And what year is it?
May.
What year is it right now?
6 years.
No, right now, today is the year, today is 1999.
Yep.
So I guess you were born in 1993. May 7th, 1993. Lucas is 6 years old. It's your last birthday in the 1900s.
Did he open his card from Logan?
Yes, he did. Okay. There's the mommy.
Okay, I can
Why don't you have Logan give... Yep, this is the gift that Logan gave you.
That
sit down on the floor and open it.
Right there,
yep,
that's from Logan.
A string of paper. And... let's see...
Sour. Ooh, the new episode!
What is it?
It's him.
Jar Jar Binks.
Those micro machine things like your Death Star upstairs.
Except he's bigger.
I bet Logan will like helping you play with that. You want to open it now, or you want to open up more gifts?
More gifts. Who's this one from?
This is from Mommy and Daddy.
Give him the, yep. Logan, look at what Lucas is opening up. Another gift. Ooh, young Anakin.
See? Looky, looky, guy.
Ooh.
Let me see.
It's a talking chip.
Yeah, too bad you didn't have that thing that makes him talk. That's like on the back of the card.
Let's see what else. There's one more present.
Mommy.
Here's a present.
Mommy.
You open up the card afterwards.
Mommy, but I don't want to eat that pizza.
Get off me, you dumb tape! Thanks. Oops. Aha. Keep playing. Oh!
What is it? What is it?
I don't know.
It's the thing to make them talk.
We need a battery, Mom.
Yeah, we need a battery. Who got this one?
Go get your other. This is
from... Come back here. Bring it back here. Isn't it heavy?
No way.
Doesn't it feel like there's stuff
there's
in it?
More stuff in there?
You better look inside. Make sure there's not something else in there. Move that around. No, move the grass around. Is there something in there?
Yes.
What? How many more?
Only one.
How many more?
One. Two.
Who's that?
Three.
Jar Jar.
And four.
Sure there's not any more?
Four.
Who's that?
C-3PO.
Cool.
C-3PO, cool.
Well, I guess that's enough then, huh?
That goes with Anakin.
What's this?
Did you get all the ones you wanted?
How bad are they?
They're good.
Look at it. Look what I got.
Seriously.
Oh. Darth Maul. He's a bad guy.
There you go.
I
wear
Tom's
like that.
What?
There we go. There he is.
I think there's like two or three.
Be careful, the gun doesn't really stay in there.
We're running out of tape here. All right, Luke, happy birthday to you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
How old are you, Lucas?
Six.
Oh, pictures for your birthday are going to be a joy.
Okay.
You're silly, Sean.
You can always set it down.
Sean. Mommy, remember my piece.
Yeah. Which show daddy what piece is yours?
Hey, Sean.
All the water.
Not cold. That's around my name. I want the water that's around my name. It's like this.
Yeah, okay, fine.
That's pretty much all the water.
Yeah.
That's like, and of course I get some pieces. Because it's my birthday.
Sean.
Okay, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Lucas. Happy birthday to you.
Do it again. Yeah, get over the trees. Stand up.
I don't know, Logan. You may have to help.
Sean, can you help?
No, you don't.
No, don't have Sean help. He'll
attaboy, good.
These are magic candles.
That's exactly what they are, magic candles. They won't go out.
You might have them. Just keep blowing. You'll get them.
Keep blowing.
Keep blowing, Lucas.
Keep
you'll
blowing,
get them.
Lucas.
I'll have that piece in the corner over there.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Well, before the thing goes off, Beth.
Okay.
Good job, Sean.
If they're off for 3 seconds, that's long enough.
All right. Good job.
Wow, you're going to have lots of wishes.
Thank you. Hey, what's your name? Your name is Logan. You gonna get your shoes on and go play?
I want to get my dry. I'm not my dry.
Your sandals on, huh? Okay, hold on. Okay, I'll come with you. Run! Boy, this is nice.
Guys.
Say hi to Grandma.
Hi, Gaia.
Say Grandma.
Gaia.
Is this your swing set?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Who built this for you?
The man.
The man. Who put the bark down? Who put all this stuff down?
Dad. Eat this.
Oh yeah? Look at
eat
the tire
this,
swing daddy. And everything. Why don't you slide down?
Eat this,
Logan, why don't you slide? Yay. Now let me see you climb that rock wall. 2:56. Go ahead. You're pretty tough, huh? Go ahead. Keep going. Good job. Good job, Logan.
I know.
Don't climb down that way.
Why?
Could get hurt. You're supposed to slide down, remember?
Why? I know. I know.
What am I going to do again? Go ahead, slide.
Whoa.
Whoa. You're gonna fall. Ah! Smile. Well, here comes somebody else. Yay!
And finally, my first trick! Gata! 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 Ta-da!
I'll be back. Yep.
I'm going as high as I can.
Gaia! Gaia!
This is as high as it can be.
Cool. All right, I'm gonna go inside now. You guys can keep playing. I'm gonna take pictures of the other sides of the house. Sure. What? Why don't you go up on the deck and straighten up that chair that tipped over? Must be a dead rain here today, huh?
Yeah, it is.
Bye!
Stand up that chair that tipped over. Please. Just stand it up.
Bye, Grandma.
Thanks, Luke.
See you later.
What day is it? What is it though? Is it a special day?
Yeah, first day of school.
Oh yeah?
Dad.
Just a second, we're gonna get
you. I'm excited.
Hey Mark.
Look at you, it's my mom.
What's going on today? What's going on today? How come everybody's outside?
Because we're waiting for the bus.
It's only 8 o'clock.
Yeah, really. Where's my coffee?
Hey, I saw coffee.
I'm going back to get my coffee now.
And Meg, it's still fine out there. We don't know where the bus is going to stop. It might stop at Mrs. Rogers' driveway. That would probably be the easiest place.
Hello,
Cody!
The bus stop should have been down there. They're all going to run anyways. Lucas, it's not horse around time.
You can stop!
Oh, okay.
Okay, guys, you're gonna have to walk. Luke.
Thank you.
Why you get it?
Oh, he's like, keep him. Nope, he stays.
He wishes he could come. You know what? Those girls go all the way to the back.
That's because girls rule the back.
He's coming.
First try on this one.
Hey, Megan.
Lucas, have a good day.
Exit.
You got it. Hi, Robert.
If you have a pencil box or crayons, you can get them and take them to your desk.
They're in your book bag.
And then you have to look for your name. Look at the, if you walk to the inside, then it's easier to see.
Animal Kingdom. Yep.
Oh yeah. I saw someone.
Wait, stop here, guys. Now that is small. Thing's gotta be only a foot and a half tall. A little jumpy.
It's a boy.
Is it? He sees you.
Is about to become extinct. In a perfect blending of science and technology, the Dino Institute has created the Time Rover, an amazing vehicle that will literally transport you to the age of the dinosaurs. How? That's proprietary. But the result is a breathtaking journey through a prehistoric world where you will witness the most spectacular creatures to ever walk the earth. In a moment, you'll be going live to our control center for a comprehensive safety briefing, and then it's on to the tour that will convince you forever that the future is truly in the past.
Hello there. Welcome to our little trans-dimensional joyride, folks. I'm Dr. Seeker, your friendly controller and a heck of a paleontologist, if I do say so myself. But let's not talk about me, let's talk about you, and how you can help me make history today with the Time Rover. It's like this. If I can bring you back from the Cretaceous period, it stands to reason that I can bring back a live dinosaur with you. And not just any dinosaur. Take a look at this guy. He's an iguanodon, and I'm certain that he is the key to understanding these magnificent creatures.
I tagged him with a locator during an unauthorized field trip. Otherwise, I'd be traveling with you. Right now, our dino should be about here, at the very end of the Cretaceous period. That's where you're going today.
I've arrived, it seems, just in time to correct a little misstatement.
Dr. Marsh.
That is impossibly close to the giant asteroid impact that destroyed most life forms on Earth. Our tours are designed to take you to the early Cretaceous period. And I can assure you that all Time Rovers have been securely locked on those coordinates.
That's right. See?
Securely locked. Access denied.
Continue.
Access denied. Of course.
Go get that dino. Computer, what are you tracking?
Styracosaurus.
Not our dino.
Warning, meteor shower in range.
Just little one.
Polyuranus.
Time to get serious. Locking autopilot on homing signal now.
Unit 1 reporting, we have a situation down.
eat no roughage or anything like that. They don't eat vegetables or fruits or anything like iguanas. So they will actually capture anything. They will eat anything they can capture and overpower. And this includes, of course, mealworms, crickets, small rodents, small birds, crustaceans, mollusks, Denver Bronco fans, the little kids look at me like, this guy's a crazy nut.
Run up. Wait, Luke, wait. Wait, Luke. Go over here.
Let's go, guys.
Go over here. Stand over here behind these guys.
Abigail, where are you, hon?
Oh. Luke, stand over there. Stand over there.
Right here.
It's obviously right there. Next to the person.
I couldn't find her and I looked up. She's up here.
Logan, what you got there, buddy?
You like this guy?
No. Luke, don't pick up stuff for him.
Oh, I like this guy.
Logan.
Got one of the sheep over here?
That's a ram.
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to pet ram sheep off.
Probably not, huh? Come over here, Luke.
He's gonna jump out of somebody.
I hope he doesn't get you, Luke. Wait right there. Come here, Luke. See, look at that tree. Yeah, come on up with us.
Oh, look
here. I think that's the way we're going.
Yeah, that's the way we're going.
It's all hand carved, supposedly. Going through this tree. We'll be right back. it's our last night at Old Key West Resorts in Disney World. Here's our room. Here's our one bedroom. The boys are whipped after 10 long days of being with Mickey. Say hi.
Hi. You're in our room right now.
And this is where they slept. That pulls out, the couch does. And still lots of room in here. Place to eat. Tonight we didn't cook and we didn't go out. We just had some McDonald's and some Pizza Hut. Logan's watching TV. What you watching, Logan? Oh, yeah? And this is the place. It's pretty nice. And I think there's even a little deck out there. See it? See it? See it? See it? Although it's been cool nights, so we haven't been doing that. It is December 10th, Grandpa Bill's birthday. I'll show you the rest. Got our own washroom, which is nice.
In one room we got a little jacuzzi, which you'll be entering right about
there's
now.
There's the toilet, and nice little
shower.
Walk-in shower. Papa Sinus gained weight on this one.
And there's the jacuzzi.
Walking into the other part of the bathroom.
And there's also a jacuzzi.
Which we'll turn back on in a minute and fill up the rest of the way so Luke can have his jacuzzi bath. Now walk into the master bedroom.
I want you to do the jacuzzi bath right now.
Getting all packed, getting ready to go tomorrow. Oops, just bumped into a suitcase.
And have a great holiday. And Logan got a toy Spider-Man.
Because we went to Universal Studios and Logan was a superhero.
He got his face painted.
Were you a superhero, Logan?
Yes.
How tough were you?
And if you look right down, you can
show
see
me your muscle. And what was the best ride we went on the whole time we were here?
I would say Spider-Man.
Yeah, Amazing Spider-Man was pretty cool. Logan liked the Barney show. That's about it. What? Don't say it sucked. That's naughty. It's a jacuzzi, not a coochie bath.
A coochie.
Luke, what day is it?
Christmas Day.
Where's Logan?
Upstairs.
What's he doing?
Sleeping.
Oh. Man, that kid's gonna sleep his whole life away. Beth, why don't you grab yours? Let's see what Santa Mugga brought you.
I don't get it.
You do
what? I got all this stuff.
You don't like it?
Santa got me a lot of stuff from my stocking.
Whoa.
Ooh, what's that?
A Pokeball. Once you keep bouncing it, this guy can come out.
Wow.
Remember? The same thing with the Dragonite. Wow.
Okay, what day is it?
Christmas Day.
Come on down.
Christmas Day. Come on down, Logan.
Logan, come on, let's see if Santa Claus came.
Let go of him, Luke. Let go of him, Luke. Look under the tree, see if you see any presents.
He got carried away with the tree.
Whoa.
Hey, Logan, look over there.
Ooh, look, some go that way and some go that way.
And
now I have
Logan, you want to check out your stocking?
You have one like this is for Mommy and Daddy.
Beth, go grab your book over there.
Hey, Logan.
That one to me.
No, it says Beth, to Logan.
Go grab that book.
It says to Logan.
Beth, go grab that book.
Oh, look! Look it!
You have to turn off the flash there, Scooter.
Look it! I know.
Look what I got!
Kerplunk. These are great games for, because you have all that room down the basement now. A Blue's Clues game. Logan, is that what you wanted?
Yes.
Look, well, just bring them over here. We'll toss them in there for you.
Logan.
Mom, look it.
Put it down so I can see your face.
Put this one too. It says doesn't, this one says it's not to someone.
Those are Daddy's, I think. Or
is Logan's. Logan, look at Mommy. Hey, guys. Look at Mommy.
Mom.
Look, it's over here for one that says you.
Look, I all booked this one. Look, I all booked this one. Look, that's to you.
Go ahead. Sit down. Yeah, open up that one first. What is it, Luke?
What is it?
I don't know what it is.
Oh, it looks like a thing that you put your belts on for a keto.
Hang on your wall and hang your belts from it. That's a pretty good job. Bring it here.
Gotta be careful.
I think I didn't break anything.
I think you probably did.
You got Lincoln Logs too?
Huge set.
Okay. Pick up your paper, Logan. Put it in the garbage.
Dad,
here, give it to Daddy, Logan.
Paper.
Yep, give it to Daddy.
Yeah. What'd you get there, buddy? What is it? Wow, all each in their own case that you can keep them in so they don't get lost?
Yeah.
Thank you.
This is great.
Luke, put all your gifts over in front of the thing there so that you don't step
what
on
thing?
You. Over in front of the stereo.
I've never heard of this.
Zephyr. Not Sapphire.
Did you pick it because of the bottle?
Lady thought the bottle. The lady that helped me pick it out said the bottle. She thought the bottle was beautiful, but that's not why. I picked it out because I like the smell and it's not something you had before.
What I got for Christmas. A whole set of candy.
And it's very top end.
Oh, wow.
Let me show you how it goes. These two go first. We don't have the next one. Then we don't have the next one. Then we have this.
Mm-hmm. I would take that right upstairs if I were you.
Can I open up another bag?
I'm not sure how that goes on.
Huh?
Let me see here.
Okay, Dad.
I like the smell. Did you like the smell?
I do.
Dad, cool.
Can you pick up all your paper?
Right there, Logan. What is it?
A diaper bag type.
Let me see it. What does it do? Uh-oh. Close it again. There you go.
You almost screamed.
Ah!
You're welcome.
Do you like that?
Not from Logan. Yeah.
It's his favorite gift.
Not from
Logan. Logan, Mommy's going to open her gift you gave her.
Logan, you still got two more gifts to open.
I can't wait to see what this is. Gloves! Thank you! I needed it.
I thought you did need them.
I do.
And they're one size fits all, supposedly, so.
Mm-hmm. Well, did you pick out purple?
He picked out the color.
To Mom from Logan.
They do fit. Good.
To Mom from Logan.
Another thing from Logan?
Because, you know, just a pair of gloves would be too cheap. Logan, how do you love that thing?
Good.
Yeah. All he needed was a flashlight for Christmas.
Yeah. My dad, my
That's dad, actually a new product. I thought it was pretty cool. Yeah, sorry.
Yeah. How could you do it and not get that?
Hold it up, straight up. Let me see it. What it is potpourri gel. You take the top off, it's supposed to last a month. It just shrinks. It's got a nice smell to it.
Cool. Okay. Can I touch it?
You have enough stuff?
There's one more present.
You're happy?
Oh, Dad, Emma!
You're happy to everything you got?
Lucas, please go back and sit down.
Well, look.
There was nothing else you guys wanted for Christmas?
Nope.
Is there anything else you wanted for Christmas, Logan?
Nope.
Nope?
Nope. Okay. Well, then there's these extra presents I guess we don't need to
okay.
give you.
We could have... We could have...
Oh, thank you!
What is it?
A Game Boy Color.
But what about the games?
What about the games? What color is it, Logan?
Mine's yellow.
Yours is purple, huh?
Okay, sit back down.
Mine's yellow.
Mom, will you open that?
Yep, sit we'll down. Open it.
Oh. Sit down.
Will we put ice cream in it?
Which color?
Blue.
Wow.
Logan gets. Alma!
Elmo for the Game Boy Color.
This one says to both of you from Santa.
So that must be one you have to share.
Can you open it?
Here, Daryl.
But how do you open that?
Those, I think, you do want to save the boxes for.
Oh, look what we get both. Logan, look what we both get.
Super Mario Brothers Deluxe.
That we're going to share. Can you open mine?
And try to be careful with them, guys, and don't scratch up the faces and everything. Now, your other games will work in there. And these new ones will work in your other game, except for the Super Mario Brothers. That'll only work in the Game Boy Colors.
But our old games, will they turn into color also?
They'll have a little bit of color.
Lucas has this guy like me.
Which one you want to put in there, Luke?
Okay, do you have that guy like me?
You want some help opening it up? Or? Yeah. Logan, you've never been up this late before.
Happy New Year!
Happy New Year, Dick! Mom, where's my tree?
Happy New Year, Dick! Did you hear me?
Happy New Year!
one is mine.
That one.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Do I like that? That's.
Then it's just strawberry and 7 Up.
I hate that baby.
No, you won't even taste the strawberry. It's just for decoration.
Let's try it out.
If I don't want to die.
Oh, no, we're going to watch it on TV.
So is this a fireworks show that is the one for Pennsylvania?
Hey, what is this, guys?
It's almost the year 2000.
Oh, yeah?
Logan, what year is it going to be? Say 2000.
2000.
Oh, Mom.
Yes, sir. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Lots of balloons.
Hey.
What time is it, guys?
Well, it's 11:57. And the time is 2 more minutes and 7 seconds. That's it. 5, 4, 3 seconds. 2 seconds. No, 1 second.
Less than 2 minutes.
Oh my God. This is the best day. Box of balloons again. You wonder how I box balloons. I just get them when I go everywhere that I go and try to talk to
them. Ah. I just bought
it. My clock on the VCR, the camcorder, is a little bit ahead.
Mom, I got
it. It already says January 1st, 2000. At least we know it's Y2K compliant.
I didn't even think about that.
Here it is, guys. Last minute.
Last minute of this century.
59. Luke, now you can start counting down.
57. 56.
No, 55. 4.
3. 2.
52. 51. 49. Say it, Luke.
48. 47. 46. 45. 44. 43. 42.
41. 44. 40. 80. Okay. Let's check this.
Just let
them
go.
Would you guys
have any more? Yep. 24, 23, 22, 21, 20. 20. And our cable's gonna go out. No.
14, 13. Ready, Logan?
No!
Give me a kiss. Give everybody a kiss. You have to give everybody a kiss. Careful, careful. Okay, now everybody take a drink.
Toast.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Good New Year.
Look at all those fireworks. All
right.
That's the only fire.
You guys made it!
Oh, there's the fireworks at Washington.
That's not Washington.
No, it was before. There was...
Philadelphia.
Wow, look at Philadelphia.
I'm looking at dumb boy.
Happy New Year's, everybody.
Happy New Year.
To all
Happy
a New Year. Good night.
What
Happy
you guys
New
think?
Year, Daddy. Yeah.
Robot.
Have a good one.
Here's my robot.
Robot. Hey, Zach Attack.
Whatever you want it to be. What are you going to make?
A couple hours. Great.
Three.
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 Thanks, guys.
See ya.
Just one does,
Look at all those presents. Whose presents are those?
It's for me.
Logan!
Can I have them, Logan? Logan, can I have the presents? No. Whose birthday party is it?
Mine.
How old are you? How many is that?
Four.
Good job. Thank you.
Who is this from? You don't care. This is from Bobby.
From Bobby.
For the birthday boy. Love Bobby. Ooh, bro. Ooh, Bobby. Bro. All right. I'm begging. They're
cool. Just put them in a box or something. Ooh, Logan! That's awesome!
You can chase the cat with it, Tom.
Yeah. Jeez. Logan, it's a video camera. You don't have to say cheese. Patches, we got something to get you with, buddy. You're done.
Okay, Logan, I'll get the next one. Sure, I think that's from.
Did he open the one from Rachel?
Yep.
What was it?
Logan, the other one goes with it. There you go.
Beth, what was it?
Darth Maul and
Ooh, a Darth Maul?
This is from Brian.
Oh, I see that.
Brian.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Right here, he opened it. He liked it. You did a great job.
I see Jeff picked out the wrapping paper.
Of course.
Hey, Shawnee. What is that?
Is it the Pokemon Play-Doh set?
Something for us to take to
Mrs. Crunch's house! Oh, they don't have that yet? Oh.
You're getting something else, though, hey?
Wacky scents. They have different smells, don't they?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Ooh, wow.
Play-Doh, Logan, do you like that?
It's called Play-Doh.
Yeah.
I've never seen it before.
It was outlawed in this house. I don't know how it got in here.
This goes with it.
Nah, we have Play-Doh.
Where's your birthday present?
Can you put it on me?
Well, I sure can.
Thanks for
at least they got something Pokemon.
Okay.
Not just teasing you with that Pokemon wrapping paper.
Sure.
You know, that looks similar to the other taco.
Hey, can we get a...
I think that's the other
Whoa. Easy, Zach. It came off?
Wow.
Oh, well. Why don't we just keep it off for now, okay? You want me to help you put it on?
You know what? When it's your birthday, then you get to have birthday parties, and we all get to see it.
No, he wants to know where's the one that he opened. No, they're not. Is it? I thought it looked like the safe size box.
No, I think they're different kinds.
They are different.
One's the backbone and one's the thing.
That's
so cool.
Right. Don't
be
happy. That's Fluffy. That's Fluffy. That's Fluffy.
Now Lucas will be happy.
What do you say to that? Say thank you,
Zach.
Watch out.
Cool.
It looks nice.
You see the truck?
There's one more, Logan.
It's, oh, they're even different companies. One's Tonka and the other's something different.
No.
New Bright. Yeah.
Okay, that was from Zach.
I'm playing with those.
I love this stuff. Yeah. I live in Florida. Yeah.
Sit down, Logan.
Stop. 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 Stop.
What? You don't want to?
My family is a good
girl.
So.
I am not at it.
You know
what?
I was.
No, she means when's your where's the birthday present? I think you're talking about.
I told her she's
okay. Who bought that?
This is from Zach.
What's wrong with that kid? I'm talking to his parents. As if paint can't be dirty enough already, let's spin it. Oh, come on. I'm just joking. You guys think I'm Mr. Clean, so I'm just playing with it. Whoa, Star Wars stuff.
That's for the computer. Hello. That's for the computer.
Oh my God, Lucas is gonna be so jealous.
It's like the Tonka one, but
this goes on your computer.
Cool.
What is it?
A magic sprite that changes colors.
Ooh, do you have one of those at home too? No.
Yeah.
And it even comes with Han Solo. Whoa. Yeah.
Oh, look at that. What do you say,
it's
Sean?
It's like Sean's construction project.
I've never seen that before. Happy birthday to you. Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday, dear Logan.
Cha, cha, cha.
Happy birthday to you. Now blow out the candles. I should be recording this.
Okay, on the count of three, everybody just pull. One, two, three, pull!
Yeah, we're pulling good.
Put it in your bag!
Let go of the thing, Logan. Use two hands.
Sorry, put it in your bag.
Sean's the quickest.
Oh, he's going for the airheads. I wonder who taught him to eat those.
Yeah, everything with maximum drool factor.
Everybody fill up your bag!
You gotta put it in your bag.
Beth, there's a thing over here that shouldn't go in the bag. It's a toy.
There you go.
Yeah, that green thing there.
Hey, that guy's right behind you! Get all these whistles! See everything behind you!
Good stuff to start with.
Oh,
I get some Snickers. Sean doesn't like
sneakers.
There you go.
Thanks. Oh, man. Oh, well, you know what? If you guys have brothers and sisters, you can share some of this candy with them if you want.
Yeah, that's going to happen.
No, you get to share with Mommy and Daddy.
Are you getting lost?
He's still
on there. Oh,
you
want
to
get
lost?
Keep going.
Yeah.
Oh, no, that's not right.
No, we're going to save the candy until we go home.
Bobby, there's still more down here to get.
Put it in your bag.
Guys, we're going to save the candy until we go home, okay? But you can blow the whistles now.
I'm begging for those.
Ready?
Let me see.
You get a whistle, Sean?
No, you're a good picker-upper candy.
Oh,
you
get a whistle.
We can take it home.
All right. Okay, everybody, give me your bag now.
How much stuff did you get? Wow, that's a lot of stuff.
You did great.
All right, give me your bags. Give me your bags. I'm going to take them upstairs. Wow. All right. You guys want to take a whistle and blow a whistle down here?
Yeah, that's a great idea.
And then you're going to take them upstairs, and when you leave, you can get them.
This is like,
okay.
No mess.
No mess, yeah.
Well, that's because they pick it all up, the little scavengers.
No, but normally with the pinata, the thing's all smashed.
But that's good for them to, like, pull instead of...
It's because you could use that again. Use that for Sean's birthday party.
I think I made a toy story. But I think they have it there. But you can definitely...